Good morning and welcome to the GHS Reporter. Today is Monday, January 14th, and I'm Sean Cunningham. A teacher strike is set to take place today in the second largest school district in the nation. According to NBC News, teachers in the Los Angeles Public School District will begin striking as a response to failed attempts at a new contract between the district and the union, which has been discussed for 2 years. The district announced that its elementary, middle, and high schools will still be in session, but its preschoolers will only be open for students with special needs. The strike, which is the first for LA teachers in nearly 30 years, begins today with a march to the Los Angeles City Hall. There will be an interest meeting for anyone interested in playing softball this spring in the main cafe on Tuesday, January 15th from 2:30 to 3:30. Chemistry Club will meet on Thursday after school in room 303. We'll be taking our group photo and playing a special event. All are welcome. You guys are going to be begging for this new food at McDonald's. According to USA Today, the McDonald's Big Mac is adding a new feature, bacon. The new menu items also include cheesy bacon fries, which are French fries topped with cheese and bacon bits. And in a related story, the McDonald's at Albany Airport is closing and being replaced with a Burger King. According to Times Union, the switchover will take place in July. What is up with these animals in New York City? First the rainbow duck, then an egg roll eating squirrel, and now a pigeon drinking out of a water fountain. According to the Huffington Post, a pigeon was loitering on top of a water fountain at the Staten Island's ferry terminal, waiting for someone to turn the fountain on for him. A video was taken on Thursday, which has now become viral online. New Yorker Stephen Pesantis, who held the button, said, "It seemed like he was enjoying it. He wasn't taking a bath, just enjoying some of New York City's finest tap water." And just when you think anything couldn't get weirder on here on The Reporter, a woman was banned from a Texas Walmart over the weekend. According to the New York Post, the woman was caught at 9 a.m. on Friday. And she was caught, of all things, riding around the parking lot in a motorized shopping cart before the store opened. And no, she wasn't just doing a few warm-up laps to get ready for her shopping trip. In fact, she was also drinking wine from a Pringles can. Police caught up with her and banned the woman from the Walmart. I guess she'll be whining about that for a long time. That is all for the GHS Reporter today. Remember to find today's announcements online and on Twitter at GHS Announcement. I'm Sean Cunningham. Today's an A-Day. Have a great day.